everything on the face of the earth. Adam was all by self. And then the Lord put him at least and take your right ribs of thou and create Eve. When he made covenant, he said, this is my flesh and my bones. Right? Now to you, young man, you hear what I'm saying? The Lord came up with right ribs to Adam. Not the toe here. Right? Yeah. Or the toe. Or not the hair on his head. That means you have to protect this lady as your wife. You have to take care of her because she needs that covering at all times. On your right side, not left side, and not behind, right? So it's very important in this part here, you know. Number two, time will come that I will have rough time, hard time, you know. If those come, don't use one another and left. You know, you have to go through all those kind of things. Though we will pray a blessing on your ring, and those things is very important, but it's very important to understand among both of you. You know, so now when he come home from work, you know, you like go some customer because he late. And when she goes and late, you know, you pick up the cigarette and you beat her, right? That is not understanding. Sometimes, you know, you got to work on these things. Girl, why you was late and don't have anything, right? So these are very important. The blessing here is very important, that what we bless, the Lord said, will be blessed. What we curse will be cursed. We are servant of God. And we want to, today, that, you know, you have several people is cheering here for you, trying to make this happen, right?
Yes.
I'm trying to make you look like a bride and a bridegroom today, right? And we want to bless you. We'll ask you to stand at this time. Pastor Nanda will take the ring here and, you know, and we're going to bless it. Did you say F? Did you say beginning? No. The circle has been come together and become one, right? That's what a marriage was. Two to become one, right? So there's no beginning, no end. That missing part is gone, right? Try to heal to satisfy the ring. Is very important. Now, the ring is not for boxing, okay? The ring is for love. Understand, okay? Can everybody see the ring?
Yes.
Amen. We're going to play a blessing on the ring, and then we're going to pray for both of them with the ring, okay? Pastor Nanda is going to put her hand on you. Father, we bring this ring before you. You designed this from the beginning, Lord. Father, you said for this reason, Lord, a man will leave his mother, father, brother, sister, wife, a brother, sister, and children for your sake. But Lord, for this cause, a man leave his mother and father, Lord, and cleave to his wife. So today, Lord, we bless this ring that we be blessed. Lord, there will be health, strength, knowledge, understanding, and wisdom to face one another. And Father God, we will break every curse upon their life. Every negative thing that speak over their life, Lord, every inheritance from generation, Lord, we break that poorness in the name of Jesus. Lord, everything that they do will be blessed in the name of Jesus of Nazareth.
Thank you.
thank God that the two of them will live long and be happy. We pray today, God, that you will bless them in everything that they put their hands to do. We pray, God, that you bless them in every way. Oh, God, they're going out, they're coming, they're uprising, they're self-sustaining. We pray, Father, that you will watch over this couple and that you will keep them in love and keep them in happiness. We pray, oh, God, that you will bless them today, oh, God, in the name of Jesus.
Okay.
This is so nice, guys. This is so nice. The kindness they're showing with this young couple. And yay, they're married, they're married. I just walked out.
Will you kiss the bride?
Yes, yes. Kiss, he got a kiss. He has to kiss.
This is your day. This is a day to remember. That's the whole. Hold it. Hold the kiss. The camera can't move the part.
Oh, so cute.
Just put a knife on the thing and look up at me. No, myself. All right, you take. I don't know if Moses is there, but they see him.
Maybe it's possible.
Smile.
दबामो
वे कमर गए यू गॉट टू गो इन
आई हैव ग्रामर हियर
I'm going to put them for
you. Oh,
you want to